Magi! These crops need to be loaded for transport by the day's end.
A little more than a moment of my time, don't you think?
I'm sorry. We are normally two, but my son cannot keep up.
One thing at a time. Let your boy rest. I will help you collect your harvest. He is too young to be working the fields.
I know it, but my field hands ran off when I couldn't pay. The tax collectors demand all my grain, or they will burn my house down. Thank you, sir. Now I'll be able to pay Sefetu's dogs off. This time at least.
Tell me about these tax collectors.
They ride the roads all round Sais, sticking mostly to the outskirts. Their rabid master, Sefetu, has them tax the people for all they have.
Let me see if I can find them, and convince them to change their ways. You work on your farm, and raising your boy.
Yes, Ned. Now that he can get some rest, I think my boy will get back his strength. The gods praise you.
Get out of my way!
Get out of the way!
Oh, what's the matter, you? Nothing gets through.
Many.